You know, I mean, I don't want to make this yet another show about One Day at a Time, but one of the truly great things about that core group of us that was on for so many years is how much fun we had. It was so much about, if let's say we're there 10 to 5, so that's 7 hours, so that's, let's say six potential work hours. So six potential work hours and 4 days is 20, and then the shooting day. You know, we rehearsed like 3 hours and laughed for nine. And our hearts slash poker slash, no, it was always hearts or band rehearsal with me, Boyd, and Harrington, was always about screaming at each other and who's going to beat who and standing up and throwing down the queen of spades to see who would eat the card. And we couldn't wait to get to lunch, and because we had a trio, Boyd Gaines and myself and Pat, called the Big Guy Trio. And ultimately, we played on Merv's show. Did he talk about that? Well, this is one of these great things. So Harrington's a really good jazz piano player, and Boyd plays really good bass, and I played guitar my whole life. So we started rehearsing at lunchtimes just to kind of play with each other and jam, do jazz, stuff like that. Harrington could really only play all the way through one piece, which was Sweet Georgia Brown. And if apparently it got, you know, people caught wind of it out there, and they said, why don't you guys come on the show and you'll play, you know, the premiere of the Big Guy Trio. So Harrington first, me second, Boy third, and then, okay, now the Big Guy Trio. And we're playing, and Harrington never talks about this because he won't cop to it, but Harrington dropped like a bar and a half. I call him manos de piedras, which means hands of stone. His hands just went cement, and he drops at least a bar and a half, and Boyd and I look at each other like, what's happening? What just happened? And we both realized, oh my God, he's way ahead of us. And we look over at Harrington, he's just playing along. It was chaotic musically. And then we finish, and we decided we're not going to give Merv a break either. We pull the plug on our instruments, and we just walk off and never came back. We literally walked out the stage door to the car and left. And Merv, you see Merv come out, and Big Guy Trio! The Big Guy Trio! Are they gone? Have they left? What happened? It's all on TV. It was just great. And the next year, that day in the car, and the next year was spent just talking about how Harrington blew it, and he always screamed at us, it wasn't me, it was you guys. And he will to this day not admit it. Anyway, coming full circle, that show was a sheer joy every single day, and it's as much because of Harrington's goodwill and wild comedy all day long, unrelenting, nonstop, I can't stop myself, a la Robin Williams stuff, that it was like that.
I don't realize that, dude. I mean, when he walked in and just the minute
he... Oh, yeah. No, he's that's very much how he is all the time. Yeah, he was just wonderful. Everybody loved him.